I did it in 30 seconds, which was probably closer to a minute because of loading screens, and I got a D. Does it really want you to do it in like 5 seconds? That's just retarded. We're gonna save. Because of the horrible things this game does.
Hey.
I don't know how I feel about this Trial of Heart, because if it's anything like the Trial of Courage, I'm gonna be being very annoyed. You best be avoiding the Noid. What? You mean I have to use the stupid dinky Psycho Shock so I can pick up the enemies? That's just crap. I have a feeling there's going to be a montage. Oh, I can just do this. Oh well. Okay, no, good. There are going to be rockets. Look at all these rockets. Whoops. I did not mean to right click there. Or press R1 again. Because when you press R1, it actually drops every held item, every item that you have picked up. Rapid fire! Whoops. Ooh. Oh, hey, those are lasers. There we go. Oh, boy. I don't think there are enough enemies here. At least it's not as bad as Trial of Courage. Whoa, lasers. After all, I can't catch lasers with my psychokinesis. Like how some rockets don't have the, massive slowdown. Let's put it that way. Laser Man, you're just annoying. And I think I've killed everything. Oh, nope. No, you're Laser Man, aren't you? Well, can I just do that? And then pick you up? There we go. That works. What up, Laser Man? Pick you up. Do that. That's just pitiful. Oh, boy. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay, that wasn't that bad, actually. It wasn't fun, but it wasn't that bad.
Hey.
Oh boy. Now I can go to Kingdom Valley. Penultimate level.
That was easy.
Pressing X repeatedly. Not gonna give me a save prompt, so I have to save manually again. Dinosaur. What up, Eagle? You and me are bros. I think Blaze just died. Alright, Kingdom Valley. That level that took me 4 or 5 parts to do last time. And then there's this cutscene again. Oh no! All these robots that I had already been killing previously, all of a sudden there is a challenge. Hadouken.
You look like you're in a hurry. So, what's going on? Circumstances have changed. I need to rescue the princess.
Okay, you just tried to kill me 4 or 5 times. Well, let's be buddies. Buddies. Oh boy. Following the egg carrier again. So many egg carrier missions. I have anger.
Darn it! I should have realized Eggman's.
At least Kingdom Valley doesn't have bad music. What? Game, you lie. You lying. I just picked up lasers with my psychokinesis. What was that? You all saw that, right? I have video proof that I just picked up lasers. Okay. Oh, you punk. You punk that is like moonwalking or shifting or hammer sliding. There you go. I guess I have to go to the pendulum. Whoops. Whoops. That's a problem. Let's try that again. This time with less falling off things. Chains do not work like that. Oh my god, slow down. Wait, what? What? I don't know about you guys, but all of a sudden I'm having fun with this game again. Whoops. I just pick up all these boxes and then completely fail at everything. Hey, buddy. How about you go down there? Where am I supposed to go exactly here? Maybe down there? Silver laughs at your need for stairs. Oh, perhaps. Out. Whoa. What's up, guys? Howies. That was freaking amazing. Now I can just go here. That's fantastic. Except this game isn't. This game is not. Oh god! Oh, good thing there's a checkpoint right there. All I gotta say about that. Ow. Oh my goodness. Can I be out of hit lock? Better yet, can I have actual frame rate? Don't mind me. Wait. Oh, wait. There we go. Oh, that's a problem. Oh, this is a problem. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Get in. Alright. Whoa, God, that was a problem. Oh. No, that's bad. Oh, crying out loud. Oh, I'm not having any fun anymore. That's... cool game. Okay, I'm just gonna like ignore you guys because you're kind of dumb. Alright, that's recharge and go up here and then the camera just kind of freaks the F out. Up that. And try to enter. And avoid that, because that's just unhealthy. You punk with your lasers of death. Don't know my own strength, apparently. This is a problem. Or not. Less of a problem than I anticipated. Okay then, I'll work with that. I love enemies that just kind of spontaneously kill themselves. I love glitchy balls, glitchy spike balls. Oh, that is a one-liner worthy of Duke Nukem himself. And by worthy of, I mean... I don't like Duke Nukem very much. Whoa, lasers. I can pick up with my psychokinesis, except probably not. There we go. That's better. This is a long level.